Hello everyone. Today we're going to talk about how to spot fake influencers. There's a lot of different metrics that you need to look at when identifying if an influencer is fake or not. The absolute first indicator to spotting a fake influencer is seeing if they have some kind of spike in their follower growth that is unusual. Let's say an influencer has 20,000 followers and on one specific day he gained 2,000 followers out of the sudden, and you see that kind of spike and you try to see if he has a YouTube channel or some influencer pushed him to get those amount of followers, and you actually cannot find any proof of where he got those followers, I'm pretty sure that he bought them somewhere. Another indicator is if an influencer have very bad content and very high engagement, and you're trying to see if this influencer has a YouTube channel that gives him this amount of engagement, or a Twitter or a Facebook, how did he actually get his engagement? And if you really cannot justify why this bad content has this high amount of engagements, then it's probably fake. Always try to check the comments as well and see if the comments contain a lot of emojis or repetitive comments that is all about how beautiful and how awesome the influencer is. Here's an example of purchased comments for a fake influencer on Instagram. It's super important to justify how the influencer got famous or popular. Does he have any other social media accounts that are cross-promoting each other? Is he friends with a famous person, or was he on TV before and was an actor? Is he an artist? If you really cannot justify how the influencer got famous, then it's also a clear indicator that some of his followers, or maybe all of his followers and engagements, are fake. Last but not least, if you really want to make sure that the influencer doesn't have any fake followers, ask for their analytics. They have access to deep analytics in their Instagram, YouTube account, and they can send you some screenshots. Look at reach and impressions. If they're almost identical, then it's probably just a bot that went into that specific post, left a like, and then never returned again. Real people will see a post multiple times, which means that reach and impressions will be different. But I would say the absolute best way to spot fake influencers is to look at spikes. Spikes in followers and in likes are not realistic. Thank you for watching this video. I really hope you liked it. Please leave a like and a comment on what you want to see next from us at my social. And also, of course, subscribe to the best channel on YouTube. I'll see you on the next video.